the benefit of having a decade or so of practice under my belt is that I catch more quickly, and I'm able to notice, oh my gosh, I'm reaching for this thing again. How adorable of me, you know, instead of getting caught in the drama and being frustrated by it, I'm like, okay, here I am wanting that thing again. What will I do? Can I step back and can I not react to that, to the sense perception or to the craving, for example? And I still get seduced by it. I still get pulled into the desire for the food, the stimulation, the thing, you know, whatever the thing is for you. And I've definitely struggled with tobacco and cannabis and different intoxicants that really didn't serve me. Thank God for yoga for giving us a tool set. I think of it as a tool set to remind me of what I forgot to remember.